Hey guys, welcome to Geek Info 360. This is Akshay Mishra and today I'm going to share useful tricks and features of UC browser. Don't forget to like and subscribe our channel for more awesome and latest videos. Whenever we wish to find something on a page, it's really tough. So simply click on three icons and go to find in page. Here type your text. I am typing Sacramento. This is a city. Click OK and your text is visible simply. Okay, there are so many news of UC I don't like. Click on plus and edit. Now you can disable the news that you don't like or you don't want to see. I am disabling so many. I love tag. Okay, done. Now go back, refresh and check out the news. You have only video, tag or beard. It's your choice, not my choice. Okay, to take a screenshot, click on three icons and click on tools. Here click on screenshot. You can also adjust the size of your screenshot. And now click on save. You can also edit. Okay, so there are some websites which are disabled to zoom. So click on three dots. Settings and click on font and layout and force page to zoom. Now you can zoom any page. Okay, if you don't have fast internet, go to settings. In settings, click on browser settings. In browser settings, website preferences. Here you can change to light mobile desktop. If you don't have a laptop, you can change it to desktop. If you don't have fast internet, you can change it to light. Okay, you can also make your own speed dial. It's I love Quora. Click on add bookmark and click on speed dial. Now go to home and check out your new bookmark. You can also disable it. Hold the icon and click on the cross. And now your icon. Okay, you can also disable image loading. Sometimes you want to read only text and don't want to see the image. Click on three icons and settings. In settings, click on text only. Now refresh the page. It will also save your data.